strategy board games. What do these mind-stretching activities have to do with beverage making? For Serge Goussaert, quite a bit, actually.
Typically, these board games, you would start with some assets, and you need to manage how to get the best score out of it. I use the thinking of work in the board games, but also that thinking developed during board games. Different board games require different strategies. That is also what I'm applying in my work.
Serge implements quality control processes across PepsiCo's global beverages network, working to ensure every sip of a PepsiCo beverage tastes great every time. And that strategic mindset, he described, helped lead him to his latest project, one that's poised to save millions of gallons of water.
I was in this plant and we were looking to implement how we could do a flavor changeover from Pepsi to something else on that line in the shortest way possible. We're trying to find the optimal solution depending on the product you just made.
When you make Pepsi, and many of PepsiCo's other beverages, the product begins in a tank. Before making a new flavor, you have to rinse the tank.
Normally, you'd have a nozzle that sprays water continuously inside the tank. Our team is now implementing burst rinsing, meaning the tank is sprayed in much shorter repeated bursts. The power of the bursts removes the flavor of the previous product more efficiently. Then you also need to rinse the beverage fillers, of course. We've developed a matrix per line that maps precise rinsing durations for specific flavor changes, like when you're going from a Diet Mountain Dew to a Pepsi Zero.
Serge and his colleagues in PepsiCo's Global Water Alliance are piloting this new approach. The project has the potential to conserve up to 2 million gallons of water in some plants and is increasing productivity through faster flavor swaps while maintaining PepsiCo's strong quality standards. The synergy between Serge's work and his interest in strategy board games stems from a common question.
I'm a natural curious, so thinking, it shouldn't be like that, but it is. Why is this? Why? The why question. If that curiosity brings up a challenge or something that I don't have the answer for, go after that answer. That natural curiosity, I think, is specific to somebody working in quality control.